Data mining is a powerful tool for marketers who want to learn more about their target group and improve their marketing strategies. By looking at a lot of data, marketers can find patterns and trends that can help them make choices about product development, pricing, marketing, and other things. One of the best things about data mining for marketing is that it lets you divide people into groups. Marketers can better meet the needs of each group of customers by putting them into different groups based on their demographic, behavioral, or psychographic traits. Data mining is also helpful because it lets you predict how customers will act. Marketers can find customers who are most likely to buy again in the future by looking at their past purchases and other data. They can then send those customers personalized offers or suggestions. Marketers can also use data mining to improve their marketing efforts. By looking at how well different marketing channels, like social media, email marketing, and paid advertising, are doing, marketers can figure out which ones are best for reaching their target audience and change their plan accordingly. But it's important to keep in mind that data mining for marketing must be done in an honest way that doesn't invade the privacy of customers. Marketers must make sure that they gather and use data in a clear and responsible way, and that they get customers' permission before using their information for marketing. In the end, data mining is a useful tool for marketers who want to learn more about their target group, improve their marketing strategies, and get the most out of their campaigns. Marketers can learn more about their customers and improve their total marketing effectiveness by using data mining techniques in a responsible and ethical way.